all the pretty lights.
When I get out of this suit, first thing I'm doing is... Well, I'd hate to offend your delicate sensibilities.
Nuke Noodles, call down the flavor.
You look haunted. You've been seen into the spirit world, and you learned something you don't like. It's Kerrigan.
Seems the Overmind made Kerrigan to free the Zerg. Something that put him on a collision course with the Protoss. It's all gone wrong. Everything's twisted. And there's something out there that's set to destroy us all.
Zerg. Protoss. He's a strong recess. How terrible. How powerful is something that plays with their feats?
You know, I've been watching the logs. Those damn Protoss are still way ahead of us. I can't believe some of the stunts they can pull off.
Tell me about it. They've learned some new tricks since the last time we fought.
I mean, come on. Since when could they warp in guys just anywhere? I thought they needed some kind of gateway at least.
Not just anywhere. They need a pylon or another power source close by. Still, they've been working to improve their tech just like us. Damn, Matt. I don't even know what to make of this last vision from the crystal. Zeratul was looking for more clues about the end of the universe. But this time, he was on ire.
Ire? What was he looking for?
He was trying to find out why the Overmind made the Queen of Blades in the first place.
She's the one that's gonna destroy the universe?
No. That's just it. I think she's the only one that can save it.
Now, friend Raynor, you must see the Overmind's vision of the future. The end of my people, and of all things. This is our fate, should Kerrigan die.
I don't think I want to see any vision of the Overmind's. But if Kerrigan's involved, I need to know.
On a distant, shadowed world, the Protoss will make their final stand. Their heroes will gather. Their forces will be marshaled, and they will die bravely. But still, they will die. And my Zerg will be slaves to the hybrid. All will bow before the power of the Fallen One.
Protoss brethren, heed me. The last twilight has fallen. The galaxy burns around us. The Terrans have been consumed. We are all that stands against the Shadow. But if we are to meet our end this day, then we will do so as one! Entaro Tassadar!
Our minds are as one.
The merging is complete. Great One, the vault is prepared. Guard us while we preserve our knowledge for those that may follow. They must not make the mistakes we did.
Timing is impeccable, Admiral Arun. When the enemy takes to the air, we will need your support. You address me?
As I planned. My hybrid are proof of this. Now, the last of the Protoss will fulfill their function in death.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Will fall.
You have not enough minerals.
Show complacence. Our suffering must end.
I return to serve.
upgrade complete.
Osiris, Shien.
My burden is weighed.
Minerals.
Zerg activity in their hive clusters. Prepare for an assault.
Thank you.
Our voidrays are ready to do their part. Disengage prism inhibitors and concentrate all batteries on the hunt.
Well met, great Mohandar. For ire.
Subject. To your will.
My mind is my...
I will be anchored.
shadows I come.
There may be no tomorrow.
Intaro Tassadar, Zeratul.
Adar.
We linger.
This is the Executor.
Unacceptable command. We are at maximum supply.
We shall serve forever.
Unacceptable command. We are at maximum supply.
Attack.
This is the Exhibit.
Wheeling.
Victory. For all. exhibit.
Warren.
Our glory will be renewed.
Upgrade complete. Base is under attack. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Precisely. Umorash. It is time to act. A sound plan. Without fail.
My mom.
Victory against all odds. This is the Exhibitor. Umora Shayus.
Unacceptable command. We are at maximum supply.
A sound plan. Precisely. It is time to act. Without fail. Umora Shadows. Without fail. time to act. A sound plan. Umora Shayus. Without fail. It is time to act.
We linger in twilight.
This is the Exhibitor. Precisely.
My mind is my own. Let your thoughts be free.
You have no place to hide and nowhere to run.
We shall serve. We stand as one.
This is the Exhibitor.
attack. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Base is under attack.
This is Hierarch Artanis, commanding the Shield of Ire. Our matrix fields are within range. Engaging mass recall.
Time to act.
Base is under attack.
My brethren, hear me, for there is little time left. All that remains of our race, our civilization, are those that stand beside you now. Trust in each other. Strike as one will. Let our last stand burn a memory so bright, we will be remembered forever. Entaro Tassadar!
The final hour is upon us.
The base is under attack. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Little.
Vespin geyser exhausted.
Justice is due.
Vespin geyser exhausted. Mineral field depleted.
Meditation is
upgrade complete.
State thy bidding.
Carrier has arrived.
Base is under attack. Mineral field depleted.
It is time to act.
Our duty is unending. Ungala Manakai.
We need focus.
Victory against all odds. A sound plan.
Is under attack.
We have met the enemy.
Base is under attack. Is under attack.
Military tool.
This is the intent.
Base is under attack.
Mineral field.
Without
prismatic core online.
Base is under attack. Your war base is under attack.
honor.
The enemy closes.
Kerrigan? How could we have known?
I return.
Forgive me, great Tassadar. I wasn't strong enough.
Base is under attack.